The apartment house at 122 Main Street in Bradford is currently uninhabitable. An inspection found high levels of gas inside the building.
It was a high amount of ammonia and a volatile organic compounds, explosive.
The inspection of the apartment house was ordered after workers digging a trench for new storm drains in front of the building noticed something wrong.
As he was turning up the soil, he started smelling gas.
As a result, the 10 tenants inside were ordered to leave. Georgia Merrill was one of them.
I'm going to go down and talk to the town health officer, and we're going to figure something out. She told me not to worry about. They will help me find a place.
There used to be an old gas station at the site. DES has been monitoring the area since 1993, and it was thought to be clear. But officials believe the work being done yesterday uncovered a pocket of pollution, and their main concern now is making sure that pollution doesn't spread.
What we did is bring in fresh dirt or gravel and cover that and leveled it out. We then put polypropylene on top of that, and then covered that with a layer of sand.